Hello guys, welcome back to Chow 2025. You've learned how to make a single character talk. Today we're going to level up. I'll show you how to create a video where multiple characters talk, sing, and interact with each other, all from a single image. This is the InfiniteTalk Multi-Person workflow. I won't waste time on the basics. If you need a refresher on InfiniteTalk, check the link in the video description. Let's get right into the advanced setup. The first step you need to do is to download the model. Go to the Hugging Face link on video description. Save the InfiniteTalk Multi-Model and put in the Diffusion Model folder. Next, we need to prepare the voice. You can use free software like Audacity to separate it. Hear how I do it manually. Here I have two songs with the same lyric.
Packing up my dreams, M's in my bags tonight. Leaving home, chasing stars, it feels so right. But every mile between us makes my heart ache. Wondering if our love can handle this break. But darling, I believe in you and me. Distance can't break what we're meant to be.
Packing up my dreams and my bags tonight. Leaving home, chasing stars, it feels so right. But every mile between us makes my heart ache. Wondering if our love can handle this break. But darling, I believe in you and me. Distance can't break what we're in me. Distance can't break what we're meant to be.
Now, I will split every single sentence so the man and woman talk sequentially and sing the chorus together.
Packing up my dreams, M's in my bags tonight.
Leaving home, chasing stars, it feels so right.
But every mile between us makes my heart ache.
Wondering if our love can handle this break.
But darling, I believe in you and me. Distance can't break what we're meant to be.
Now that we have that, mute the female and export the male voice. After that, mute the male and unmute the female. Export it as female voice. Now the last one is to unmute both and export it as both voice. After that, let's open the last infinite workflow. The first step is to get a picture with two person in it, man and woman, like what we have in the audio. The next step is to change the InfiniteTalk model, change it into multi. Optionally, we can change the video size, since it now contains two people. In this case, I use 512 for width and height. Since two people meant it going to double the process. So using smaller image might speed up the process. Next, we will add two load audio path and add one more Mel Band reformer sampler. Add the first load audio path with the woman voice and the second with the male voice. The first audio is always the people on the most left. Connect like what I did in the video. Lastly, put the both voice as final audio for the video. Also, in Multi InfiniteTalk Wav2Vec Embeds, make multi audio type is para, mean parallel. It mean all audio will play in parallel. If you change it to add, then audio 1 will play first, then continued with audio 2. So there will no chance to character talk at the same time. Lastly, in WAN Video Sampler, change scheduler into LCMEM. We can do this since we use Lightning model. The UniPC or DPM will also work, but it take a lot of time to use it. Using LCM, it take only about 27 minutes to generate 30-second video with good quality using RTX 4060 Ti's team gigs of VRAM and 30 block swap.
Distance can't break what we're meant to be.
Okay, guys, here are the result.
Packing up my dreams, M's in my bags tonight.
Leaving home, chasing stars, it feels so right.
But every mile between us makes my heart ache.
Wondering if our love can handle this break.
But darling, I believe in you and me. Distance can't break what we're meant to be.
I'd climb every mountain
and swim every ocean
just to be with you and fix what I've broken.
I got divorced recently.
Oh, how come?
Well, would you live with a person that is messy, lazy and alcoholic, smokes, doesn't help with chores, and is overall a total asshole?
Of course not.
Well, my husband couldn't either.
If I gave you two cats and another two cats and another two, how many would you have?
Seven.
No, listen carefully. If I gave you two cats and another two cats and another two, how many would you have?
Seven.
Let me put it to you differently. If I gave you two apples and another two apples and another two, how many would you have?
Six apples.
Good. Now if I gave you two cats and another two cats and another two, how many would you have?
Seven cats.
Girl, where in the heck do you get seven from?
Because I've already got a freaking cat.
Where were you born?
The United States.
Which part?
My whole body.
What do you call a guy who's really loud? You call him Mike?
5 out of 6 people agree that Russian roulette is safe.
Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day! Please subscribe!